Yo, what is up, everyone? Tachi here. So this GC, we are having something a little special. I'm going to be piloting Entei's account as a Mensork for this GC. So it's going to be an interesting little experiment. Can Tachi actually do rear guard? Yeah. So with that being said, let's get into the actual battle. Just keep that in mind. I will be muting the VC. Well, with the amount of concentration that I'm gonna need to play this grid, I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, okay, interesting. No, they shipped us. Close enough. Is it though? They might go for a second one. If they can get a, if they can get it.
Let me call.
I don't think he's asleep. Let me call him on Discord.
Holy shit. You're fucking kidding me? With four vanguards? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? No way. I'm just gonna say one thing, alright? I have full respect for rear guards right now. This shit's fucking terrible. What is this shit? How do you people play this fucking game? What the hell? Look at that. Do you see Tachibana number one vanguard? I count that as a positive. I'll take it.